Deaths and injuries from drownings happen every day. Fortunately, organizations like the Red Cross are here to remind us of the importance of water safety. Tips that may seem common sense, like learning to tread water and wearing a life jacket, could one day save your life. Always swim in groups, and preferably areas where others can keep an eye on you. Jenna Pearson, 13 News Now.